Hello students, now we are heading towards new lesson 4.3 Around the World in 80 Days, which has been written by Jules Verne, and he was a French novelist, poet and playwright also. He wrote many adventure novels including Journey to the Center of the Earth, 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea and Around the World in 80 Days. These are considered as classics today. The given extract comprises last few chapters of Around the World in 80 Days, and it has an amazing twist at the end.